Just quickly thought I'll show you my morning routine. So I wake up super early, very, very happily. Look at my mood, I'm so happy. Then I just set my bed because clean bed, clean mind. And then I work out. I love working out. I work out every single day. I work out so damn hard. Look at me. Like look. Just look how like well I'm doing. Like I mean, yeah. Then I just take a shower. I use my favorite Fiamma gel bars. I really love the scent. They're such a kickstarter in the morning. I love, you know, taking a shower using these soaps. Then I just go about my day. I get ready. I shoot videos. I to shoot so much in one day, and yeah, just like, you know, such a good, amazing day.
Well, if you thought that is real, then you don't know me at all. Now let us see the reality. That was just expectation.
Okay, I don't wake up until like 101 alarms ring for 101 hours. I hate waking up in the morning, but I finally try, make an effort and wake up because I have to work out. My trainer calls me and then I scroll through my phone and I sleep again for some time. Then I wake up, then I see. I mean, it's an everyday morning thing that I have to wake up with a stupid pimple and cry a little bit. But yeah, then my bed as usual is extremely bad and I don't even care to set it. Then I work out and it is bad. My workout routine is all about saying I can't do it and my trainer telling me no, you can.
You thought I don't work out, right? I do. It's just that I cry and I very lazily do my workout.
And good or bad day, I always have my Fiamma gel bars to make me feel very nice when I take a shower and makes my day a lot better. So what better way to start your day?
Chalo, all done. And by the way, did I tell you that there's an offer running for Fiamma gel bars? You get 3+1. And like, you know, most of the brands just put like one single variant in like a combo bag, but Fiamma doesn't do that. So the combo has so many different variants. So this is the green one. This is the lemongrass and jojoba one. So one thing really nice about these gel bars is that, you know, it hydrates your skin while you cleanse your skin. So it doesn't like, you know, make you feel really dry like usually the other soaps do. These don't do that. You feel like really nice and fresh, but your body doesn't feel dry at all. Next one, and this one is one of my favorite ones. This is the orange one. This is the peach and avocado. This smells so good. I'm not even exaggerating. I think this and the purple one actually, which I'll show you, is my favorite. And the next one is the blackcurrant and burberry. This just like feels like a spa, bro. I mean, the scent is really nice. I think, like I told you, orange and purple is my favorite, but they have one more variant as well. This is the pink one. I don't know how to pronounce this one, but it's called patchouli and macadamia. So this is one more scent which they offer. So if I've had a long day or a very stressful day, I always take bath in the night. Just like instantly calms me down. And Fiamma gel bars, the scent is really so good. It just helps me, you know, calm down after a very exhausting day. It just refreshes the mood so much. It's like, you know, the best way to start and end your day. So trust me, Fiamma has been in our family since so long. My parents love it, I love it. I've been using this soap since years and years and years. I mean, it's a real good thing that I got a deal right now, but generally I've been using it for years and I really like the soap. It's a gel bar soap, it's really affordable. You can check it out. So yeah, now that that's all done, I'm all ready. I'm going to go out. Bye. Did you really think I'm going out? Where will I go out, bro? It's COVID time. My mom will kick me if I go out anywhere. So yeah, that sums up my day. Usually it's all very weird. Nothing goes like I planned. I don't know. Maybe I should be more, what do you say? Prepare, plan, schedule, I don't know, whatever word you want to use. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, then make sure like, share, subscribe to my channel. All the links, everything for the product, everything will be in the description bar. And yeah, do ring the notification bell so that you get notified every time I post a brand new video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.